Hi, what is going on, my lovely people of the world? We are here with potentially a surprise. I'm playing MIKA. I tried her out, and I think I might like her, despite the fact that I hate her voice. I might like her. I love how the webcam is like just low enough to show off my name, my wonderfully chosen name. I'm so clever, aren't I? But anyway, don't be expecting anything. Oh my God, don't be expecting anything worthwhile. All right, I need to turn off stun. Let me pause right at the booty. I have not worked on anything V trigger related. Like, I know this thing works. Actually, that might have been. I know, like, you can do that into, I think, is it quarter circle forward? Okay, it is. So you can do like that into this move thingy. Like, I know that works, but I will never actually do it because I have not practiced it. But that's her main B&B, I think, is this. It irritates me because she can combo two of those, but the target combo version of the medium punch is not the same as just like the regular one. Like, she recovers significantly faster from the normal one than she does from the target combo. So like, you can't combo that. So I can just, like, I'm just mashing it because that works on as far as I'm aware, nearly every combo in this game you can do by mashing, thanks to the fact that there are no one frame links. Like, that's the one frame links are basically what ruin mashing. So you don't really want to rely on the mashing in order to do a combo, but you can test whether or not it works by doing that. So anyway, yeah, I mean, like I said, I have not really worked with MIKA. I do know one thing that's actually disappointed me: that command grab is not affected. It's kind of irrelevant because, like, this is how long. Oh, well, it takes like probably anywhere from 3 to 5 uninterrupted seconds of doing that before you even get a single boost to her command grabs. But yeah, the kick command grab that she has actually is not affected by the boost. It's only the punch version, and that made me kind of sad. But anyway, you're about to see me get hardcore zoned out against this. If this person has any talent whatsoever in zoning, I'm about to get destroyed, because I have spent all of maybe 5 minutes in training mode. I've played like 2 or 3 matches with this character. I am terrible, but I'm recording it anyway. Also, I'm still up. I have not been playing this barely at all, because I cannot stand playing fighting games on pad, especially after going to the Mad Catz Cup and playing it on stick. I'm just like, ugh, I don't want to be here no more. I'm not sure what her, actually, yes I am, it's her crouching medium punch that I just completely failed to do. This is kind of laggy. You like my command grab timing there? Oh, that was way too far. Wow, I'm the best. Damn, I almost had him stunned, too. Like, I think that move is her, damn, yeah, her sweep. You can't punish sweeps with sweep. Did he just... I'm not sure if I just fucked up, or it's potential... He potentially just threw my command grab. I may have just done it too slow. But yeah, this dude is not good, so let's stop losing. Nice fireball there, bro. Wow, my... I take it back. This dude doesn't suck. This guy's amazing. He's the best. You like my punish? Damn. Nice throw. Oh, wow, that didn't work. And I did the wrong move anyway, because my pad execution's awesome. That still worked! I'm gonna kill him with a command grab. I think, from what I can tell, I think that one starts up faster. It seems to start up hella fast, like, just from how quick the animation comes out. I think that one's faster, but I don't actually know. I don't know a goddamn thing. I cannot believe that doesn't work, but then, like... Oh, my meaty timing is wonderful, as usual. Is that not C? Is that not plus? It seems kind of like it should be. Oh, wow, nice. I told you, I'm the best. Oops, I just let him out of the corner because I'm stupid. Wow, hers is... might be more punishable than usual. What's her armor move? I'm not actually... Oh, the best! That's me. I didn't even use her standing medium kick once. Her standing medium kick is like her best neutral tool. I didn't even use it once. Oh boy, this is what inexperience gets you. But yeah, like I actually started, you can see I have a little bit of LP. It's because I started out hella strong. I won 10 games in a row, 9 games in a row. Let's not lie to the people. I won 9 games in a row, not 10. I didn't get to double figures. But then I, who was I started off with Kareen, I'm sorry. Who I kind of like, but I feel like she's too similar to Chun-Li to want to actually, like, I play Chun-Li, and I intend to main Chun-Li, and I feel like Kareen is, like, they have very similar tools in general. It's just Kareen has, like, better pressure and kind of just, like, tools to be on the offense in general, and then Chun-Li's neutral tools and defensive tools are a little bit better. But they kind of have the same game plan, the same ranges, blah, 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 so I kind of wasn't really feeling her. So then I tried, who did I try? Nicali. I played a little bit of Nicali, and I dominated people in him because everybody that I was playing was just mashing buttons, and if you mash buttons against Nicali, I'm just going to get free 300 plus damage combos on you. Thank you for that. I appreciate it. I love free wins. Then I picked Vega? I picked Vega for a couple matches. My Vega sucks. My Vega's free, but I felt like I was doing my gamer tag a disservice by picking a male character, and so I was like, you know what? Let me try somebody else. I was going to pick Laura. Then I was like, you know what? I have not touched Mika. I would like to feel them, you know? She got a nice body. Let's try to feel it up a little bit. Let's try to get a touch in there. And so I picked her, and I was like, actually, I kind of like this character. This is kind of fun. Let me play them a little bit more. And so that's what I'm doing right now for the pleasure of all of you, hopefully. Oh, dear God. Round one. I don't think I changed my connection setting. So, yeah, we're about to see Rollback Netcode in all of its glory. I have a sliding... Oh, shit. So shout out to this game's input detection, because he crossed me up, I was holding down back, I continued to hold down back. Damn.
Nailed it! Didn't nail it!
Is that safe? I think that might be safe. Oh, I didn't reach. Stop jumping. Damn it! Oh! Did I just find a setup? I mean, it kind of sucks that I have to go in the corner to do that. God damn, like, I can't react to anything. I can't do anything. You know what I'm going to do? Oh. That actually did a substantial amount of chip. Fucking player. I mean, this is what I'm talking about, right? Like, there's nothing impressive about getting win streaks against people that play like this, and this is like all I have played. So shout outs to me for being amazing and getting fantastic wins. Like a 9 game win streak is fantastic. Damn it, out of range. Oh shit. Oh, did my oops. One second, we'll be back. Talking about LAN cable not connected, that shit was fine. Did my internet go out? My internet's fine. I did, however, just somehow kick out my my laptop battery. This is a disaster right now. This is terrible. This is atrocious. Telling me, come on, get in there. I was about to beat that laggy motherfucker. Was annihilating him. Took my points, man. It took points from me. I apologize for this wonderfully compelling webcam shit footage you're getting right now. There we go. Sorry, that didn't affect you at all, but with the way my laptop settings are, my computer dims to like half the amount of backlight as normal when it gets, so it's very, very obvious when the battery winds up getting disconnected. Not the battery. The power source, and it starts relying upon battery. So I need to figure out other combos. Like, I haven't figured out yet whether or not that combos into anything. And I also, like, I swear, I don't know, maybe it was counter hit. Oh, that's... Maybe that was what I found out. So I can do that. Oops, not that. Oops. So that works. That's what I figured. I thought I had found some way to combo into her light kick, but I did not. Oops. I turned off the wrong thing. My bad. Oh, let me... Hang on. Obviously, we don't want any... Nah. Capcom Fighters has gone on record by saying, what would I have to do? That didn't work at all. I'm actually not really sure. Like, what if I... That didn't combo. That didn't combo either. I'm trying to figure out the best way to combo into her V-trigger into being able to do that. Yeah, that's still... I can't believe that doesn't work. Aha! That'd do it. I'll never remember that. But I figured it out. Shit, whatever. We got it. We got it for future information. So can I do two of those? No. I do need to... So it looks like that one, I think... So if I'm understanding the dynamic of these correctly... The punch one has more range to it, but starts up slower, and is also affected by her V-skill, but I don't ever see anybody getting her V-skill to a point where it's actually powered up. And then the kick one, less range, but faster startup. It also has less damage. I think the default, like, just if you're looking at the oh, I'm about to get my ass kicked. I am free to Bison. So free to Bison. Except, unless I'm using Chun-Li, because I'm actually good with Chun-Li. Every other character, I'm free to Bison. This character is amazing. I might be able to punish his scissor kick with command grab, though. Maybe, depending on how fast it starts up. I know, like, Birdie can punish his scissor kick on block with command grab. So it's all dependent. Maybe I won't be free if this player starts out like that. I did not mean to do that. Thank you for the light kick! Okay, that's hella safe. Alright. Medium. Oh, wow, that didn't work. Oh, that's not a low. Alright, I saw him standing up. I was like, hey, that hit. It didn't. Oh, darn. I was like, I'm gonna punish him on landing. Like I said, like, a character like Bison, who's just a pressure and neutral monster, I'm gonna be free to, because I don't really know how to... I don't really know how to properly fight him. Fantastic. Alright, so I think that command grab has made him start holding up. That hit from a long way away. Do it again. I want him to scissor kick me again. He's not scissor kicking me. And that makes me sad. Should have command grab. Oh, that's head stomp. That looked like a regular jump. I need to figure out... I need to ANC air properly. Like, good golly. I basically gave that away. Oh, never mind. I should have given that away. If this person was better.
Final round. Fight.
Get in the corner. Tears are non-existent. Okay, that did not work at all. I gotta figure out how to fight this goddamn character. Motherfucker gets hit, starts mashing on goddamn throw. Shit. My bad. That's so so dumb to get hit by that. That's hella fast. I hit a button before that came out. That still beat me. Shit. Alright, that's, like I said, I'm Frieda Bison. I apologize for that incredibly lackluster performance. This character scares me, and it's my own damn fault. You know how disappointing it is to lose to people who, like, can't even hit you with a combo? They just punch you to death, but they never, like, you never see two hits, three hits, you never see nothing. They just punch you to death because you suck against them. That's what happened. I don't like sucking, man. I just realized I forgot to grab a drink first, and my throat's kind of feeling it a little bit. But yeah, so this is the entire, you know, we got to improve our performance, but I hate being on stick. Oh, what I meant to talk about, that's happened to me twice now, where you see me get crossed up, it's because the game somehow interprets every single, if I am holding down back, and the opponent jumps over me, because I'm holding that down back, that now transitions me to the other down back, and I hit a button, it gives me a command grab. It gives me a quarter circle back. That's how the game interprets what just occurred. Can we talk about how bad that is? How terrible input detection that is? So, like, I'm gonna need to remember that, because that is a legitimate problem. Like, I can't have that be happening on a regular basis when I'm trying to just throw out a quick normal because I know they whiffed something, and then I get a command grab. Because if they jump over me, and then neutral jump? Whoo! Command grabs in this game have... every single command grab in this game has an absolutely ridiculous whiff recovery. You do not want to whiff any goddamn command grabs. All right, which one am I? I am the purplish one? Hey! Shout out to Jukebox Hero. Godlike song! I don't know if that's what they're referencing. But let's hope this PC player, this politically correct player, who is using a now politically correct character,
round one.
Drama, shows me how to use this character. That was not what I meant to do. Shit, I fucked everything up. There we go. Woo, that's, I did. I did not mean to do that at all, but that's good to know that's a crush counter. Darn. Oh. The slowest command grab setup y'all ever done seen! Oh my god, I suck! Oops, I just fucked up a goddamn target combo, guys. I just fucked up a target. Okay, so this person is a jumping monster. Okay, okay. All right, okay. Nice. That's right, you can do that. Aw, I fucked up. Nice. What am I getting there? Oh, shit! She has a forward medium kick. I mean, medium punch. That's medium punch. Let me give me this stun. She just jumped out of my jab spam. Are you serious? Nah.
I got called the fuck out. I just got called the fuck out.
I did not know she had a forward. That explains all of my problems. I'm trying to just walk forward and do medium punch, and she has a forward medium punch command normal. All right. Let me see. Let me actually. That's. I'm gonna figure that out in training mode right here. Because I do not. I know that that is actually, I think that's the main way you would actually want to combo into Nadashiko. If I got that name correctly. Hey, a 747! We a pilot, bitches! So you see all those things, all those going all over the world. We're flying a 747 in space. They are totally built for that. It works, trust me. I'm a mechanic.
I'm an engineer.
Oops. So that's totally not what I think it is. Oh, you gotta press the button again! Oh, and then if I hold back, does that throw him backwards? Oh, shit, I figured it out! Man, I am, like, the best at figuring out proper setups. Nail that shit! Take notes, motherfuckers. That's how you play Mika. God damn it. I actually think, one thing I'm sure you've been seeing me do a lot, her charged, oh shit! That's a very significant level for that low of LP. Damn. Her charged heavy kick, I actually think that's not gonna be very, because it's incredibly safe, but I feel like it's reactable. Fight. Oops. I tried. Whoops! Damn. Not quite enough range. I was hoping that would have enough range. There we go! No wonder this dude is that low of LP. He doesn't block. This is kind of a problem, and like, I'm not figuring out setups, mix-ups, stuff like that, because I'm like, I'm fighting people that just meaties just kill them, all of them. Oh, that might be good. I did not mean to back. Like, I basically just backdashed right into that. Nice hands here. Ooh, new motherfucking neutral jump me. Okay. This person playing hella sc- What? It started lagging. I don't like it. But yeah, like, kind of, you saw, like, it started skipping around a bit. Not enough to really be impactful. Like, I'm not trying to say that's why I'm losing. I kind of figured she'd walk right into that. Because, you know, that's the type of person we're playing. Oops, that doesn't combo. This person really is just holding, like, doing nothing but holding up. So yeah, fuck it. Homie wants to hold up. Oh, you know what I should try and figure out? That's not what I wanted to try and figure out. That's actually what my first first loss came from. I almost lost. I got taken down to a pixel against a player that was using... I was using Nikali. It was in my Nikali times. I tried to do his... Shit, what's it called? I tried to do, like, I got... The Charlie did or just a random thing that was entirely punishable. And so I hit him with crouching heavy punch. Oh, you know what it was? I stunned him. And I hit him with the crouching heavy punch, medium stomp. And then I tried to do crouching medium punch into his super. I fucked up the super. And I guess during that entire combo, the Nash player was just spamming super. So I ended up getting his medium charge move forward because I did, you know, I was just charging out of habit. And I went from back to trying to do quarter circle forward. I fucked up the quarter circle forward, but I got the forward medium. And if I had just been smart and I had done the... Tried to activate his super with the... you know what I should do? If I had tried to activate his super with the light punch, with light punch instead of medium punch, it would have just comboed and I would have been fine. I just wouldn't have killed him. But yeah, I almost lost to that. And I thought I had lost to that. And I was so mad during the entire thing. And then I came out with a pixel and I won. And I was like, yeah! Anyway, do I want to be... I think I want to be doing that one. No, that's not the one I want. Okay, so I want to be doing... I want to make sure I do the forward one. But I thought the forward one was what I did. I wonder if there was something weird about... Because when I activated it the first time and it completely fucking whiffed because I'm a massive scrub, I started on one side and ended on the other. So I wonder if it was maintaining the side I was on when I activated the V skill or the B trigger. But it's also entirely possible that I'm just a dumb idiot. And that's the reason why it all fucked up. I don't know. Sorry, I'm just staring at random things. I know it looks like I'm staring at you. I am. You're very beautiful. But I was just kind of like staring off into space. And it happened to be in the direction. Do your charge thingy. Homie didn't do his charge. Oh, that's way, yeah, way too far. Okay. Holy shit, he actually blocked! might have been stunned. That might have been stunned if I had managed to land that, but I didn't because I'm a scrub. Yeah, that's fast. That wasn't even a punish. I need to stop trying to use her sweep. Like, plain and simple, I need to stop trying to use her sweep. It's so slow, and I think it's one of the more punishable. Every sweep in this game is punishable as hell. But I think it is one of the more punishable ones. Okay, don't do it. There it is! I was ahead of schedule. That was too early. I tried to command grab, but my timing was off. Way too far. Oops. Don't ask me why I hit a button there, I'm not sure. That did not even combo. I was expecting DP, my bad! I think this person thinks I'm spamming throws, because, what with throw spam there? Is that not safe? That must not be safe, because I got counter hit. So I need to remember that, I need to hit confirm that shit. Because trying to do it twice in a row in a block string does not work. That or I may have just fucked it up. Wrong move! That would have been godlike if it had wound up... oops, my bad. I did the wrong move. That would have been godlike if it wound up catching. So weird. Darn! I think I might have caught it. Might have been able to catch him. Yeah, that's... Alright, I need to stop. Oh, is that not? Okay. My Mika's so bad! I don't think her crouching medium kick is special cancelable. Because that's what I tried to do. I tried to punish with crouching medium kick into butt smash slap. The booty bop! I'm going to call it that from now. The booty bop. Tried to punish with crouching medium kick booty bop. But the booty bop didn't come out. So I, was just stuck there holding my dick in my hand. Thinking, wasn't something supposed to happen there? There was supposed to be some kind of explosion. But nothing happened. I guess I misjudged the situation. That's my bad. Oh, that is most definitely not okay. Oh, that's not even special kick. Really? So, did they remove the ability for every single character in the game to combo three lights together? I kind of think that was like, oh, you know what? I need to figure out. Oops. Oh, oops, my bad. I'm so dumb. Oh, that damage! I highly doubt that's gonna... But that could end up being, because if it gets blocked... Oh, hey, they blocked it. It's a mix-up, too. So that may become, my go-to. Can you juggle off of that? Oops, that was the wrong thing. I doubt that would work. I doubt you would be able to juggle. I think that kind of looks like it might put them into a juggle state. But in general, if you do a juggle state, you can only hit them once after that. And then, so I wouldn't be able to forward heavy punch into the special move. I would just be able to, I'd get the forward heavy punch and then I kind of get a reset. Maybe, but I don't fucking know. Why am I talking like I know system mechanics? I don't know a goddamn thing. I'm playing on pad. I don't know anything. I can't execute anything. I'm just here. I'm just here, and I'm about to lose to a Ryu player. Because I don't know how to get past fireballs. Fight. He mashed. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Wow. My timing with this character is absolutely awful. Block that sun, come on. Okay, alright, one of those. I cannot believe he didn't do anything. Oops, that was... I misjudged the distance there like crazy. That dude was waiting for the slightest tick of movement to do that. That's my fault. This player is twitchy as hell, so I gotta remember that. I fucked that up. Yeah, this is the kind of player that, like, they don't have a... Like, they don't adapt. They have decided 5 moves ahead of time exactly what they are going to do, and they will not deviate. Oh, damn. Oops. The moment I scrubbed that out, the moment I just didn't do, like, I stopped pay, I completely tuned out. I don't know how to properly explain, like, the reason why I can't properly explain what the fuck just happened there is because there's no explanation. Once I got the stun, I was just like, let me just do this shit. And I didn't even try to do the special move, which obviously was dumb as hell. I had decided at that point that the target combo was enough. It was going to kill. And then it fucking didn't. And I paid the price. So anyway, thank you for watching. I think I'm going to pick another character. I'm not sure who. Because I kind of want to pick a newish character, but like... I don't want to pick somebody I have no idea. I kind of want to pick Ken. I'm not going to lie. I kind of want to pick Ken. Because everybody says he sucks, and nobody else is picking him. But I don't know how to play Ken, and I don't want to just, like, start... Because at least with Mika, I had played a couple matches. I kind of knew a couple things with her. Ken, I don't know a goddamn thing. So anyway, we'll see you on the next one.